At BASF, we want to help ensure the proper use of our products for protecting our food, businesses, homes, gardens, and loved ones. Here are a few things to keep in mind to make sure you get the best results and safety possible. Let's start at the beginning. You can't begin until you know what you're up against and have identified the best pesticide. What pest are you dealing with? There are many pests, and they're all treated differently. The location of the pest is very important. Based on that location, you can make sure the treated area doesn't come in contact with kids, pets, food, pollinators, or waterways. Choose a pesticide specifically labeled for your particular pest and application site. Once you've found the right product, be sure to read and follow the label. The label is your most valuable resource on how to use the pesticide. How you dispose of a pesticide is as important as how you apply it. Do not pour unused pesticides down a sink, toilet, storm drain, or sewer, and never near wells, ponds, rivers, or lakes. And never reuse the empty pesticide containers. The label has information you need on how to safely and effectively store the pesticide, such as in a locked, well-ventilated cabinet or shed. Knowing the best way to use pesticides ensures their effectiveness and your safety.
BASF. We create chemistry.